bola pun ada dengan ikut kemungkinan ada pelayar boleh pergi apa yang Datuk Seri ada target untuk kita ke
biar saya kata secara realistik sebagai presiden atau FM, kalau saya dapat masuk Olimpik di Paris ni, saya rasa satu kejayaan. Kerana kita ingat pasukan senior team ni yang paling akhir sekali lah masuk World Cup, but under 23 going to Olimpik, any Olimpik. So that this our football qualified for final round Asian Cup. They are playing on the 14th to 23rd April. They play against Uzbekistan, Vietnam and Kuwait. Top 2 qualified for quarter final, quarter final. The top 3 semi-finalists qualified for the Paris, and number 1 the fourth one play off with African African side lah, dengan CAF ni federation. So but we must realize that these 3 team, this my I already make my homework. Japan, Korea, Arab Saudi, minimum 7 to 10 place they're playing World Cup and also playing Asian Cup. That I just give you the punya addition. Japan, Korea very strong. This not level for under 20 because they're playing a World Cup and also Asian Cup. Minimum 7 to 10. Yang I my calculation I Japan, Korea and Saudi. The rest maybe 1 or 2 or 3. Uzbekistan same group with us. 7 players, 7 players first 11 play in Asian Cup. Not in World Cup, they're not playing World Cup, in the Asian Cup. I just give you the fakta. This I memang ada my facts and not from my people. Another one, Vietnam. They have a 9 players playing under 23 because senior player play Asian Cup. Asian Cup, and see that level. So definitely we must give our best this opportunity. Important for us to qualify for the quarterfinal first to go that hurdle. If go to quarter final this one, so that's mean we must something a good result with Uzbekistan, Vietnam and Kuwait. So okay, you analyze lah sini. You analyze ni. Tapi dalam hati sebagai presiden mestilah saya kalau saya dapat layak macam saya dah masuk World Cup, you know, going to this one because this under 23 World Cup. Okay, so that. Okay.
Untuk Piala Asia tahun 2023 mungkin ada perlawanan persahabatan.
Okay. I think we are going to announce soon. Maybe kita main dekat sini March during because our national team going to Oman and Oman. This one, Oman to Oman. We are playing. I think yesterday we are final India and one or more two more games. Games play 2 or 3 games here before we go early to Qatar. We play against Qatar and another 2 more. We want to try playing maybe Japan or what in Qatar. I will send a team early on the first or on the second in Qatar before the stretch in Qatar because they must acclimatize that weather and also timing 5 hours different Malaysia and Qatar. So they go forward. Qatar confirm playing 1 game Qatar in Qatar and another 2 more. We try manage not playing club, we try manage playing that the team arrive early. Japan this one we tengah accommodate, but here during March because maybe Kim Panggun also bring 2 or 3 players also going for this Oman. I'm not sure because the list not finalized. They are also playing few game friendly game here maybe in MPPJ or maybe I don't know Seri Ceras, but soon we can get it. But so far yesterday they bring me John Torres India so far, but we get another 2 more games during FIFA calendar March in Kuala Lumpur.